This tutorial will teach you how to make an AFK macro with the Razer Synapse software. An AFK macro is used to prevent you from getting kicked out of your game. This can be used with any Razer mouse and keyboard. Start by opening Razer Synapse. Select the macro option under the module section. On the left, you will see your macro list. Press the plus icon to create a new macro. Click on your macro name. Name your macro, then press the check to confirm your name. Now, you need to choose what button you're going to use for the AFK macro. Usually, a mouse click or keyboard press is used. I'll be using space. Choose Insert from the top menu. Select keystroke to use space or another keyboard input. Choose the mouse button for mouse clicks. If you choose keystroke, then select the keystroke input at the bottom on the right. Press the key on your keyboard you'd like to use. For the mouse button, you can use the drop menu to select a mouse input. Set the delay between 3 and 7 seconds. Select the second action in your macro. Insert another event, choose the same as your first. Set the key to the same button unless you'd prefer to use a different key. Select the last entry. Set the delay between 3 and 7 seconds. Press the plus icon in the keybind section. Choose your device. Select the button you want to assign the macro to. Click on the playback drop menu on the left. Set the option to toggle continuously. This will make it so you can toggle on and off the macro with the assigned button. Save. Your AFK macro will now be set up with your Razer keyboard or mouse.